Take off with Corson on the most unpredictable journey of the season. Watch the quirky story of a silly war.
A buzzer took a monkey for a ride in the air. The monkey thought that everything was on.
Lieutenant Mike Clark was leaving for Europe, not knowing what the future would bring.
I hope I don't have to shoot these guys.
With one drink too many, this mover and shaker.
So if I shoot down 5 planes,
become an ace.
And I win $10,000, that's right?
That's right.
Would find himself in a fix from the journey of war. Comes the tale of Lieutenant Mike Clark.
Just tell me where we are.
How can I with a shot up compass?
Damn it, Twickers, we're running low on fuel.
Why, possibly we're still over enemy territory.
You be careful, Michael. We sure wouldn't want any harm coming to our American friend.
I'm the American, Father. The other guy's the German.
Herman? Sounds German.
An American flyboy who gambled his money.
You made book with Al Capone's nephew?
His life.
Whoa. Enough of this nonsense. Where is Captain Diggagoba?
And his heart.
Maybe we could take this a little further.
Only if you promise to marry me.
You're on.
Really?
Sure.
The rules of war can be silly.
Va is va.
Well, it seems like everyone's an ace but Twickers and I.
He told me you actually did shoot down the 15.
Right, but we were overruled by intelligence. Some guy Baker got credit for it.
What would that gesture imply, Mr. Clark?
Love and peace. It's an old Hawaiian thing.
What effect?
When you find yourself in McGilligan's Point, Ireland.
Hi, do you speak English?
Aye. It is quite common around here.
A land where the lady folk are quite proper.
Disturbing you, am I, Eamon?
Not at all, but the name's Mike.
And the police always have time for a drink.
I have no one to share this with. Regulations be damned, what is it?
That's what I say too.
A place where you may lose a bet.
Just concentrate, straight ahead, hold her steady.
That I'm doing, Mike.
No, not the water.
But win a heart.
Don't be shaming me, Micah. I'm prepared to sin, but not for the man who has no intention to wed me.
Lost.
Where in God's land are we?
Stranded.
Once you land in a neutral country, international law kicks in.
How the hell should I know? You gotta come get us. We gotta get back into combat.
You and Twickenham just sit tight and wait for the police in Dublin.
Waiting for Dublin. Miles away from the war.
You got a car?
Oh, there isn't a car within 30 miles of this place.
And running out of time.
What the hell for? The war will be over in a few days.
Now, all bets are off.
I have a solution. You file for bankruptcy. That way the betting man can't touch you.
Can you give me directions?
Is no. I don't think so. But I can show you the way.
Enemies become friends.
Is your oil line housed right here?
Uh-huh.
So if I shoot that, your plane will go down.
Along with me too.
No, all you gotta do is jump and pop your chute.
You're an imposter. I beg your pardon? You're a bloody Englishman.
Even best friends.
No, toast. To Michael.
Mike Clark discovers that in this part of the world.
Okay, co-pilot, she's all yours.
Tiny hole!
Your wingman is...
But there's not a sinner around here who'd be willing to fly with you.
A woman.
Maggie!
Sorry, Michael, I was enjoying the majestic view.
And war becomes a silly game. Starring Andrew Keegan.
Your flying career, it's over.
Hugh O'Connor.
I have an idea. Why don't we just tell them the war's over?
And Jade Urell.
I want a proposal, not a proposition.
I don't want to talk about it.
Don't allow the poor devil to be cut to smithereens by your ruddy propeller.
It's just a bird.
Waiting for Dublin, Chronicles of a Silly War.
There they are.
I see them.
Glory be.
Over there, Father.
take flight.